رمضان تجلى وابتسم طبى للعبد إذا تنى.
Among the sunnah of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which is related in the month of Ramadan, is to hasten to break your fast. It has been narrated in a hadith whereby an Sahal ibn Sa'ad radiallahu ta'ala anhu, أن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال لا يزال الناس بخير ما عجل الفطرة. And Sahal ibn Sa'ad radiallahu ta'ala anhu narrated that the Holy Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, the people will remain on the straight path as long as they hasten to break their fast. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us and give us opportunity to fast in the month of Ramadan. Wa ma tawfiqi illa billah. طبى للنفس بتقواها.